in the drink, there's something that people take when they feel like they're going to do something that might need a lot of energy. Yeah, but you know, as an artist and a performer, like energy drinks are good for us. But me myself, my story was different. I didn't like energy drinks. I've tested like 7, 6, 5 types of energy drinks and I didn't like it. Like sometimes when I take it, they make my heart beat fast. Some other ones when you take after the hard days work, you become restless, you can't sleep and stuff like that. So I didn't like them. So I tried the good day energy drink. It was different. I was energized. I did whatever I needed to do. When I went to bed, I slept. I woke up very energetic and very sound. So it was different. And that was how come I paid a lot of attention to it. Because I've had a lot of offers about like energy drinks. But I didn't want to like be a false witness or anything to the fans. You know, they are following us and they believe us. And you need to introduce them to like genuine stuff. So I didn't want to bear any false witness, so I didn't go with those ones. But testing this one, it was different, as I told you earlier on. So you are decided to move with this one. Yeah.
People drink energy drink. Whoever you are, you might need energy drink. So if you want to drink energy drink, as the name goes, you better take a good day energy drink. You have to make the right choice. So I'll help the fans to make the right choice. Because I've been there. I wasn't a fan of energy drink till I took this one. So yeah, I'll tell them if they want to take energy drink, it should be good day energy drink. Like the name says it's a good day. Yeah.
Good day energy drink actually launched in February 2021. And since we launched the product, we've been able to distribute the product to almost all the major distributors in Accra. Currently, we are in almost all the regions. We have presence in almost all the regions in Ghana at the moment. This particular product, the uniqueness of this product, or what separates this product from other energy drinks, is that this particular one is the taste that comes with good day energy drink is superior, and the experience you have is quite unique when it comes to the energy drink market in Ghana, basically. Because when it comes to energy drink, the functionality is almost the same. But this particular one, the taste and the experience you have is unique. And this one is not like it's targeted to only sportsmen or bodybuilders or kind of. This one, I mean, accept everybody. Ladies can take it. Young men can take it. Old men can take it because it is calm. It is not just like energy drink that people take and they'll complain that, oh, this energy drink I take, I have headache, I have palpitation, this one is calm. But it will still give you the vitality you need to do your work. Basically, the target is to serve the Ghanaian market, basically. And what we are trying to do now is to make sure that every youth or every level of energy drink will have experience with good day. And we know that if you experience good day, you will not go back to what you are used to. You get my point. So the target is to make sure we launch products that will be accepted by all energy drink lovers, basically.
Thank you for speaking to us.
Thank you.